Neuer Funkspruch, Herr Kaloin.
Hello there, to part 2 of U-36's first patrol. We have broken contact with the convoy and its escorts. We have sunk 3 ships with a total of 18,056 tons. And right now we are patrolling the area about the southern part of the western approaches in hope that we can find another convoy or some single traveling ships. I tried to catch up to the convoy again, but due to the bad weather I couldn't get contact anymore. So we are going a little bit south again and try to get rid of our last torpedoes. We have G7E torpedoes left, 6, one external reserve, that's the classic 7A, and we have one in the aft tube, also a G7E, and another external one, which is also a 7A type. So I cut here and I'll report back when we have some news. Yes, and the news are here. We ran in another large convoy directly northwest going, which means medium speed, northwest course. We are plotting an intercept course. Northwest is 315 degrees. So let's plot the course. Let's take this one here. Okay. 315 is about here. Medium speed is 7 to 12 knots. Okay, let's take the 12 knots. Okay. Ooh, and we have nice weather. I think that's the fourth day we have something resembling good weather on this patrol, and we started at July 17th, and now we have August the 10th, which means we are almost a month out here, and that's really maybe the, yeah, let's say the fifth day. So almost every other time we just had bad weather, like a real bad weather. I had to dive sometimes because the waves came so hard over the boat that it killed the engines, and they switched shortly to an off position, and I could barely make 10 knots. So okay, then let's see. 12 knots, that's in 2 hours, that's 45 kilometers in 2 hours. Okay.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Volle Fahrt voraus.
5 kilometers in 2 hours. That's here. Now it's 1546. Okay. So we better get going. But we should see them pretty. Intercept position. Let's take a peek. Maybe we see them already, but I doubt it.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloyn.
Nothing to see out there. I hope they are not zigzagging, because if we go there and they zigzag and go down north, that would be bad, because we are almost down to 40% fuel, and we have also to take care of getting home. We have no bases right now. We have still go back to Wilhelmshaven. So I cut here again and be back with you when I have the first contact established. We have established contact with the convoy. It is still going northwest. It's not turning or zigzagging, but it has tankers, huge one, another huge one, lightly guarded. There's another tanker. And it has a battleship. It looks like Nelson or Rodney. This is, yeah, that's Buku targets. I'm not sure what I should do, to be honest. Should I go for the huge tankers, or should I go for the battleship? I don't know. That's some nice tankers, but the battleship, yeah. Well, right now,
jawohl, Herr Kaloyn,
we're trying to go in a
große Fahrt voraus
favorable position. The convoy is going straight northwest. Here is its latest position. I'm still tempting to go on 210 degrees.
209.
Maybe I go even on the right out west position and just wait until they come to me. But I have to close the distance anyways. So, yeah. Huge ass convoy with a battleship. See, this is Rodney. Hmm. it's either Nelson or Rodney. Okay, that's I would assume a late war camouflage. What it is in the book, but it's pretty obvious. The Royal Navy only had two ships with these three turrets in the front combo. So yeah, 36,000 tons. That would be. That would be a huge loss to the Royal Navy right after they lost the Royal Oak to Bream this year. So maybe we could give them another bloody nose when they lose a battleship. Just to be careful. Just be careful not to be seen by the escorts. Yeah, I cut here and be back with you when we have a more favorable position for an intercept. Yeah, the convoy has changed course to west-southwest, which means he is deviatedly massively from his original course, which was northwest, and now he is going west-southwest. So I can only hope he will zigzag back to its original course, because otherwise I don't know where the hell they are going. They're going west southwest. And I have no clue where they go, because everything down there is neutral Spain. So I hope they get back to Kurs somewhere later. But yeah, I don't have a clue what they're doing, to be quite honest with you. Right now I am trying to overtake them, hoping they stay on course, because when I overtake them and they change back to their original course, I will have to overtake them again, and that's not good for my fuel consumption.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Neuer Kurs 253.
Really hope they have some escorts who don't have a radar, because if they see me on the radar, but they're still going west, south, west. Yeah, I'll be back with you when I have a chance to get closer to the convoy, or if it goes dark and I can attack them. Until then, see you later. Yeah, we're trying to overtake the convoy, but that's pretty hard. I think one of the escorts here has seen us, but it's a flower class. And I think we can outrun them, but the problem is I can't dive right now, then, because when I do that I will lose the convoy. So I have to go flank speed, which I already did, and hope that the engine doesn't blow up on me, because they don't hold now really long in flank speed, and when I have to go back to 288. What's 288?
Schiff gesichtet.
Okay.
Schiff gesichtet.
Okay. I mean, we could be
Schiff gesichtet. Lage 288. Große Entfernung.
We could go. For a battleship. Hey, 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 hey. There he is. If he's still going north, northwest, that's north, northwest, that's 337 degrees, that's about here. Here. Could it be that? I don't know. I'm not even sure if he has seen us. He hasn't fired on us. I'm really not sure what to take on that, what my take on this guy is. I'm seriously not sure. But we are starting to overtake the convoy slowly, but what should I do? Maybe I should. Yep. We will overtake the convoy and launch at least one torpedo attack on the tankers. Sadly, I don't think the escort will take. Oh shit, I think we are under attack. Yep, now he is coming. Okay. Then let's do it. Go all in.
Ruder 1-4, Grad Backbord.
I mean, the flower class corvettes, as good as they were as ASW ships, they only had a maximum speed from 17 knots, and only that by KMCs. A Type 7 or a Type 9 could easily outrun them on a weather like this. And I think what I do now is the following. I take a turn
Ruder 0 Grad
and make a surface attack on the tanker. Identify a ship.
Ziel wird identifiziert.
San Fabian class, okay. Tons, yeah, that would be nice. Let's just hope.
Wir werden angegriffen, Herr Kaloin.
You don't say. Trying with his pepper gun. You know what? We try to.
Schiff gesichtet! Schiff gesichtet! Lage 3, 5, 2, große Entfernung!
Could it be that we just hit? No, that's his gun firing.
Schiff gesichtet! Oh, I think Schiff gesichtet!
We could hit him. No, that's always is his pepper gun spraying at me.
Schiff gesichtet! Lage 3, 4, 6. Große Entfernung! Schiff gesichtet!
Come on, just one hit. Oh no, he is burning. I have hit him, yeah. God damn it. Oh, I hit him again. Bugger. And I hit him again.
Schiff gesichtet!
Oh my god, I think, yes, I have sunk the Corvette. I've sunk him in a running gun battle. Oh shit. I think the battleship is firing on me.
Wir werden angegriffen, Herr Kalin.
Oh fuck. Okay.
Ruder 6 Grad Steuerbord. Schiff gesichtet.
Lösung eingestellt, Herr Kalin. Lösung eingestellt, Herr Kalloy.
5000 meters, that's... Yeah, that... They won't make it.
Lösung eingestellt, Herr Kalloy.
Yeah, I have sunk a Flower-class Corvette in a running gun battle. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm worse than a Japanese kamikaze. Oh, there comes the next one. Okay.
Ruder 1-1 Grad Backbord.
Let's get a quick solution.
Lösung eingestellt, Herr Kalloy.
Verwundete auf Deck.
Oh mein Gott.
Ah, shut up. Ah. Oh, now he has us, okay. Oh, okay, 3 dead. Yeah, that's bad.
Beschädigt, Herr Kalloy.
Jesus Christ.
Derzeitige Tiefe 1-0.
I have to get rid of the water.
Neue Tiefe 2-9 Meter. Derzeitige Tiefe
4-0.
Derzeitige Tiefe
4-4
Meter.
Okay. I have to get rid of the water. Okay, that's okay.
Neue Tiefe
sind 0
Meter. Derzeitige okay, Tiefe
4-0.
Enough.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin.
Oder
0 Grad.
Derzeitige Tiefe
5-0. Jawohl, Herr Kaloin.
Derzeitige Tiefe
5-4
Meter.
That was fun. not really fun.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Ein Drittel Fahrt voraus. Kleine Fahrt voraus.
Repair the fuel tank because that would be suboptimal. Oh, they are turning. Okay. Damn it. And there comes a black swan, I would guess. Oh no. That's not a black swan. I don't know what that is, but Captain class maybe.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin.
Ruder
4
Grad Steuerbord.
Okay, I cut here and I be back with news when I got rid of the convoy escorts.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin! Auftauchen!
He is,
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin!
Neue Tiefe!
1, 2, 8.
Depth charging the living out of us, yeah. So to say. But, we could keep our distance from him. And, yeah, the more he depth charges me, the sooner he runs out of his stuff, which is not bad.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin!
Ruder 0 Grad!
also it seems like one of the tankers is falling back. I don't know why, because I had no feedback from the bridge crew that we hit him, so I don't know what happened to him. Maybe we had really hit the tanker with our with one of our torpedoes, which would be nice, but I don't really think so. So if he falls back and we can get go from the we can get rid of the escort.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy!
Ruder 3-5 Grad Steuerbord!
Maybe we could sink him when we have reloaded our torpedo tubes.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy!
Ruder 3-5 Grad Backbord!
That's a colony. I looked in the recognition book and it's a colony class. I don't know if that's a special ASW ship or a smaller destroyer, but it looks like this guy here has learned his business. It really looks like the tanker has almost lost his complete speed. So it would be interesting to see what happens to him. He, on the other hand, is just turning circles around me, but dropping not one single depth charge.
So, jawohl, Herr Kaloy!
Ruder 0 Grad!
I don't know what to think of this. It has only one depth charge rack. Which is interesting. Twin-mounted guns. Oh yeah, he's speeding up. Okay, that's not bad. Because when he's speeding up, he can't hear me.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy.
Maybe he is leaving.
Ruder 1-1 Grad Backbord.
That would be nice, yeah. Looks like he is leaving the scene. That's nice. So I can bury my three dead men and take a look on the tanker over there, because it really looks like he has completely stopped. But I don't know what he's doing here. Seriously, I don't know.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy!
Ruder 0 Grad!
Like he's going back to the front of the convoy. Let's have a quick peek on the tanker. He's still making some sort of speed, but not very much. I don't know what to think of this. And he is clearly fallen back from the convoy. Anyways, let's get rid of the escort first. Before we think of about sinking any tanker or any other ship. Yeah. He's still around, but
Jawohl, Herr Kaloyn.
Ruder 1, 2. Grad Backbord.
It really looks like he has lost contact with me. So I try to keep him at distance and stay in his baffle so he can't hear me. Maybe he gives up sooner or later. Okay, I cut here and I'll be back with you when I have gotten rid of the escort. After we have broken contact with the escorts and the convoy, we are now patrolling the western approaches to see if we can find some more single merchants or maybe another convoy. My decision is to patrol at least to August 15th, and if we don't find any worthy targets, we will go back to base at Wilhelmshaven. Until that, I'll end this episode here and see you on part 3 of U-36 Force Patrol. Bye-bye.